That's one. Take it down. Take out the enemies to clear the encampment. The next encampment might be stronger. Make sure your weapons and ammo are ready to go. Take out those husks! There it is! Take out those husks! Encampments may become active later. Two down. Let's find the next one. The encampments are getting stronger. Make sure you're prepared. Found one. Check out your map. Round three. Fight! You're done, encampment! Next one's looking tough. You can do it.
Sorry, can't.
Keep that streak going! Fifteen minutes to complete the mission.
Not possible.
Four in a row! Amazing! Get ready for more, Commander. Found one. Check out your map. All you non-firework holidays can take a walk. Get out there and get lucky. Taken damage. We can't let the husks destroy the drone. Head to the crash site.
What's up?
Chilling. Getting on the game right now.
I got like 12 minutes and this mission's over.
There are no more friend codes.
No more friend codes.
It's a trap bomb.
I accidentally bought one. I totally did not. Nothing fucking good. I got another, I think it was a rare, I don't know, something I already had a better one of.
The storm is coming. Ooh. Alright,
ooh, shit.
The new quest line is going on, baby. Legendary weapon.
I bought the fucking that ninja girl out of the fucking store yesterday.
Oh, the ninja?
Yeah, I didn't have any. I didn't have a good ninja, so I bought her. I was like, fuck, it's about to go away anyway. I was like, I'll just buy her. Damn, really? We're gonna finish this fucking mission with like fucking 5 minutes left. God damn.
I still gotta do my survivors.
I've got like two fucking, God damn it, I don't mean to fall in here. Storm shields to do.
Speaking of that, I'm just sitting here.
Oh fuck, I just, are you shitting me? I just fell. Damn it.
So I'm still at 30 now? Okay.
Six fucking minutes left. Holy shit.
What an easy level to get these survivors.
Get what survivors?
Yeah, I get my 15 survivors, so.
Oh.
I was one of the easy matches right quick. I don't know what I want to drink tonight. Hennessy or Parmesan? They're both dark liquors. I'll be drinking this one. It'll be cheap shit for later.
That's what you always say until all you got left is cheap shit, and you're like, God damn, I don't want to drink this cheap shit.
Solo.
Oh, playing solo?
Huh?
You talking about playing solo?
No, playing, what's it called?
They changed something?
No, it's just different. Like, the building and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
let them run around and survive everywhere. I'll just collect stuff.
Fuck's all the blue glow at? Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I see you there, Benji. Give me a minute, I'm in a game. Talking to the people on the stream. I'm making this guy a siege breaker. He just wants another one. I'm in the middle of a game, Benji. You gotta give me a minute, man. Damn, money, what the fuck is that? That shit look good as shit. God damn. All bright ass green and shit. Maybe I should start titling my videos, There Are No More Friend Codes.
6 out of 15. Yay.
Ninja to the beat, y'all!
Sorry to put that in last time.
You done, money?
Oh, we still got 7 minutes left.
Oh, okay. Okay. Let's see if you can. You want to take a guess at how many fucking nuts and bolts I'm sitting on, money?
To the arsenal. Over 4,000.
Yeah, just a little over 4. Nope, 4,200.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck me, I just fell. Oh, did those fucking walls just disappear? What the fuck?
We got characters here. Bitch, I'm moving once. Battle Royale. They got to where they're gonna have portable shields announced.
Can you join on me?
going to Denver for 420.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You know about the nuts and bolts glitch?
Uh-uh.
Go make a boost pad. You should have the schematic for it.
A boost pad?
Yeah. It takes two nuts and bolts to make. And one plank. And when you recycle it, it gives you three nuts and bolts and two planks.
A jump pad?
No, a boost pad. Come over here.
Oh. Make them?
Yeah.
Then do what?
You make them and then you recycle them. It costs less to make than it gives you to recycle. Deadly. Damn, man.
Was he giving them to you?
Yeah.
Oh. That is a little glitch. How many was it?
Six. No. I don't know how many it was. There you go. Keep making those fucking traps or those boost pads.
I remember how many I had. It's I was gonna give you 10.
Nah, you keep them. I don't need them. Not right now. I got like 71 of them. I'm alright for now. Just keep making those fucking boost pads. And then fucking recycle them. Yeah, you check all this shit out that I did. Ninja to the beat, y'all. So we should be able to just sit back at a lot of these places. I think there's only like one spot that we'll have to like fight them.
I already have 40 made.
40? Yeah. You just keep fucking. If you keep making them and cycling through it, you get a shit ton of fucking nuts and bolts, man. Like, for every one you make, you get 1.5 back. So you do that. You just keep fucking doing it, man. And you can get a shitload of them. Like, I did fucking, I was running around doing missions and just fucking making them the whole fucking time. Until I ran out of nuts and bolts and planks. And then I'd recycle them and then just start all over. Alright, you wanna run this?
Yeah.
What mission are you on?
I'm still on my survivors.
Okay.
I got like half of them done now.
Alright, we'll fucking. We'll run this and then we'll start running yours. Alright. We're just gonna fucking sit back and. We should let them fucking do all the work. Can I? Oh, I gotta fucking put an amplifier down.
Whoa. Might as well do this one.
Which one? Oh. I can do that one, or I got this one up top here. On the other side.
Which one?
Way up on this fucking hill. I think I got one in there that I can open. The one up that way. That other one over there that you were talking about is the only one that I think I don't have trapped up.
Bitch, I'm booming on some more.
I put some shit together up here, man.
Yeah, you did.
All over with this thing, man. I was sitting in here just building and fucking making jump pads. Or boost pads, whatever the fuck. I don't know how well this one's gonna work, but I don't know where they're spawning from.
It'll tell you once you turn the storm on, though.
Alright, see if I can fucking start this thing now. Yeah, I should. I can start it.
These people you know?
Yeah. He's been coming through the stream. Where's that fucking coming from?
Oh, he's on the computer.
Yeah. Is that coming up there? Stay back, Jack. I want my fucking traps to work. Oh fuck. Oh shit.
You're gonna have to build a whole nother layer up here, my man. Traps. Might have two stories.
I did not know where these motherfuckers were coming from.
There we go.
I didn't know where they were coming from.
Prepare for an attack from the south. So we're going to do it like this then.
Okay. Now let me get over here. See, there ain't no thing to... Aw, man, son of a bitch.
What?
Like took out like half my fucking base here.
Damn.
It's alright, stay back, money. They should just walk right fucking through. As long as we fucking stay away. Ah fuck, they're on the roof too. There we go. Let him go. Don't. Damn it.
I see you, Chunky.
We just gotta stay away from them and they won't attack shit. If you're up on their fucking grill, they're gonna start attacking shit. Just stay back. You shouldn't have to waste any ammo. And these motherfuckers should die.
Am I right here? I got him.
I mean, for the most part, this should kill just about everything.
Yeah, this is perfect. I like
except
this.
Except they're fucking breaking shit. Wasn't quite right, but which way is it coming from? Fuck, I need to get up there and put some traps down.
You can just let him come back.
I'm fucking
stuck. Let's come in here. Somebody just joined. Probably just got a glitch.
Yeah.
I can roll up. Shit.
Which one are they going to?
No, if they're gonna be coming right through, you can just fall back pretty much.
I just want to make sure that they can't fucking get up top, or that they're going. Okay, they're coming down.
They're going for your west one.
No, the fuck they're not. They're going up there to see. I don't have anything up there protecting them. Ah, fuck.
I got. Oh no, you don't. Not this side.
Yeah, not this side. I wasn't expecting this. Fuck in there.
They're confused, they didn't know what to do.
Yeah, I didn't know what to do either, fuck.
They was confused as hell.
This is too easy. Is there anything?
Damn.
Yeah, you can't be shooting those guys.
I was trying to shoot his thing off of him. Gotta do it over here. Put traps up all around to this shit.
Right. Well, it's. I thought they were gonna come down here for my main. Okay. This should be pretty solid if they come through. Yeah. We should just be able to stand back and watch. Where's my fucking lighter? Fuck, do I lose a lighter? Why the fuck are they throwing shit?
I just got him. They're throwing it from over here, bro.
So this is working out fucking perfect over here. Fucking, what are those one wall ones that shock? Or whatever the fuck they are. What was that guy doing? That shit's fucking perfect.
Oh, nothing special about that.
About what?
These llamas.
My first two have gone gold. Three. Or not gold, silver.
Yeah, I got my first one. And I got two of them silver.
I got three out of four silver. That's nice. I got a bunch of junk, but still got shit. Alright, you're the leader now, money. Alright, now what do I start fucking going to unlock?
Shared hero damage. Hmm.
Ooh, shit. That just boosted my fucking power level like a motherfucker there. I went from like 27 to 31.
Oh, so I'm level 30.
Now I'm
You can do anything to level up.
I just increased my my building health, and it went up like a motherfucker. Like I went down into tier one with my 2 points, and I got two different things that gave me 15%. So I ended up giving 30% health to my
That's what
building.
just happened to that's what happened to me. I'm like, no, I started off, I was level 30.
Well, I still got one
Then I
left too.
upgraded some shit on tier one and two. Boosted my shit up.
I can bump my tech. That would probably help. Because that's really the only other thing in here that I think I want. It boosted me a little bit. That'll help my traps, though. Who the fuck else is in here now? No, I didn't realize we were loading in. I got the invite there.
What's up, Zephyr?
No, for somebody in the chat sent me a friend request. What level area is this? What level area is this, money?
It's the beginning.
The beginning?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck, why didn't you tell me that? I could have been using my ninja. Been fast as fuck.
Man, who's getting hit?
I'm doing a survivor. We gotta be getting all these fucking tickets too.
So I'm almost done. I need two more survivors.
I wanna be fucking. Try to get a jump on these next next shit that comes out here. Passed it up. I'm paying attention. There she is.
Thank you.
Doing whatever.
Fuck.
I know it's a lot to ask.
Where the fuck is that medkit at?
I can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Way the fuck over there. Damn it.
I'm glad you showed me that, how to do the nuts and bolts, because I ain't ever going to search for them bitches.
Well, I think they're probably gonna patch that shit here soon. You know what I'm saying? They can't have meant to do that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, cause why the fuck would you ever fucking search for shit again? Oh, fuck.
Another saved life.
Level 5 chest, give me something good. Ooh, a legendary.
Please help! That's incredible.
More humans, fewer corpses. Win-win. Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby. Check your map for the location of the med. My scans, the smoke from these fireworks is extremely toxic, and the sound will damage your hearing. So let's just do a few more. We're running dangerously! Grab those envelopes!
I saw the whole house.
Seconds left.
let's get to the hard shit.
Yeah, we'll breeze through it. Okay, come on.
Is he really a level one?
What?
Is that dude that just joined a level one for real?
Who just joined?
Oh, he just left.
I was about to say.
He left.
I don't have any good wall traps. That's what I'm missing. Man, I have so many fucking mechanical parts. I do not have a friend code.
Stop asking.
Right.
You'll be fine going to buy it yourself.
What I don't understand is $40. That's less than what you're going to spend on any other game you buy.
Well, wait till the summertime when this bitch goes free.
Right. You obviously know you want it. You just don't want to pay for it.
Do you need nuts and bolts?
Oh, man, we have to do a repair of the shelter.
Yeah.
Fuck. Alright, that's alright. Something suck too.
What? These repair things?
Yeah, I don't like.
Yeah, if we have four people, it's easy. It's just doing this shit two people.
Woo. Right. It always sucked. I don't know. I just don't like these ones.
I need some weapon XP so I can level up my guns.
Yo. On your phone, go to freethevbucks.com.
Free the V-Bucks.
Yeah. It gives you a list of all the fucking current rewards you get for all the missions.
I got it on Facebook.
Oh yeah,
I'm gonna add you in the group. There's a dude,
I'm in one. No, I'm in a couple, but I just go on there myself so I can fucking scroll through and see the ones that I can get to.
Yeah. Well, we ain't gotta rush to this one, so I'm gonna do all this extra shit.
I want all of those fucking fireworks, man. That's what I've been running around doing.
Fuck with me. Yeah.
Was this level 28 or something?
Yeah. Storm chest over here.
Which one are you? How the fuck ain't it on the map?
Spinning in circles.
No, the storm chest ain't on the map.
Are you, yeah, you won't see it.
It should be.
You'll see me.
It normally it was. Circle. No, I see it here. Alright, pop that bitch open.
Alright. Get it. Good shit. Hold on, let me get that back. Hey, wait a minute. What the? Oh, I walked back over something to pick something up, and it filled this bitch right back up. Ain't that some shit? Why won't it let me take it? Hold on. There we go. You can pick that one up. Oh. Hey, you ain't make it, bro. You ain't getting nothing lucky. Should've been over helping us. he come last looking around like, what y'all just get?
Yeah, you gotta help on those things.
Alright, it's over here. What we're looking for.
Yeah, I'm trying to get these fucking fireworks.
I just found somebody's quest.
Are you fucking me? What's up?
Oh. Okay, I feel it, B. I'll fucking be up. That again. Whew. Some silver and some copper over here.
Right.
I don't know what y'all go get, but that's all I got about it.
Firework time.
Y'all go ahead. I'm finna just build this over here.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, let me see what that legendary gun I just got. Oh, a backbreaker. I want one of these. Damn, this is the gun they got on Battle Royale.
Damn it. Oh fuck, I think I might be stuck in here. Oh nope, I got out. Wow, really? Holy shit. That's fucking awesome.
What?
That fucking bitch lobbed like 3 fucking times and blew that firework up.
Uh-huh.
God damn.
You gotta do that shit. Great.
It was. And upgraded. All the way. I gotta go farm some shit, man. I'm like out of material. Hey.
Hey, what's up? Do you need weapons?
Are you making them? If you want to pass something, yeah, I appreciate it.
Yeah, for sure.
What was I just about to do? Oh yeah, the little glitch. I'm running low.
What kind of weapons do you craft?
I can do like a siege breaker, and that's about the best thing I got.
Yeah, that backpack I just picked up is dope.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
I have a pistol. I'm gonna give you guys a one shot, two shots. Use on beams. I was gonna ask you guys for, like, if you guys can give me, like, some, like, materials, like, not materials, like, stuff.
What you need? I got 55.
Yeah, I can use it. I don't use snipers very often, though.
You sure about this?
Yeah, it's a little bit better than the one I got. I appreciate it. Thank you.
All I got is 68 silver, and I've got 163 copper.
I've got a fuck ton of copper. I've got like 611 pieces of copper. I got some, but what do you got? I don't know. I don't think there's anything that I necessarily need.
How much nuts and bolts I got now?
Maybe rough mineral powder if you got any of that. I think that's the only thing that I need right now. That's the only thing that I don't have a shitload of.
Yeah, that's the only thing I'm struggling on.
That's because you gotta get... We gotta finish this mission.
Alright, yeah, for sure.
You ready to get this going, money?
Yeah, I'm ready to start it.
Okay. I was just fucking running around farming some shit.
I'm gonna go in here and start it up.
Okay. I could have built some shit on there too, man. You didn't have to build all of it. You got ceiling traps on there?
Uh-huh. I didn't put a ceiling on it yet, though.
Which way are they coming from? Oh, well, we're not gonna know yet, are we?
No, we gotta go find these goddamn module things.
They're gonna be pretty fucking close. In the first couple. Yeah, he's a guy from my stream.
He's on a computer. He can't be in voice chat with us.
Yeah. I mean, he's usually...
You gotta write him in chat.
Thank you, KZ. There's a module. You gotta send me a friend's request, man. New module installation has begun. So they should come from this way. Nope, don't want that one. Fuck, I just found two of those guys.
New module installation has begun.
What is seen cannot be unseen. Check your map.
Alright.
Not too much.
All all together like 25.
I think I have like 11 or something like that.
I mean, which more are we missing?
Installation has begun.
Ow.
Stay in the fight. Help has arrived. Travel to the location marked on your map. Here they come. Defend the shelter. Module installation is paused. It will resume after the raid.
They throwing shit. Golly.
Guests. Installation resuming.
No.
Only two more modules. Keep searching.
Gear up.
One more.
Shelter is now stronger.
Here it comes.
New module installation has begun. C-Bot scan is ready to be activated. Defend C-Bot while scanning.
Quiet, please. I am seeing. I am seeing. Your map.
The parts are now marked on your map. Installation has begun. It looks like the husk's plans have changed. They seem to know the final part is being installed. They must be preparing for a larger attack. Get ready. All modules have been located. After all parts have been installed, the shelter will attempt to power back up. When this happens, expect a big fight.
Our force under attack?
The enemy will come from all directions. The power-up process takes 4 minutes. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm an asshole. I put that up here.
No, you're good. I was just... You gotta use that that sword to fucking kill those guys.
I mentioned I can dance.
You should be able to bring it into the next level. You should be able to bring it into the next level with you.
Thank you.
said, yeah, that'll work.
The thing is, you gotta farm that at a lower level, too. That's what makes it a motherfucker.